Hey guys, we're playing some Thizzer.io right now. We'll try to go to the middle. We're small, but we need to get some dust for to be able to boost when we get in the middle. Okay, that's enough dust, I believe, for small boosting. We actually didn't do anything of that, but we don't care. Whenever we see a dust, we just take the shit out of it. Actually, we're not in the middle, but we get a lot, because there's a lot of big people here, so I believe it's better for us to stay. We got kinda big after doing nothing. We'll just camp, okay. Wait, is he circling us? No. No, no, no. I wanted more of the dust. Is he on the leaderboard like this guy? We're getting bigger, or we need 14 to get on the leaderboard. Stupid small snake. We'll just eat him. There's some bit of food right here. We'll get that. And I think I'll walk towards the middle. Little small guy spawn. Let's just circle. It's not worth it, but no one pretty much cares. I'm getting so greedy for this small guy. Free food. Just boosted for him a bit. That's super worth it. Even though you don't need to take the risk on such small guys. I believe he even just spawned when I walked nearby. Right now, we're big enough to circle even big stuff, but we're still not that big to go hide and play bunker. So, we'll circle this guy. Dead. He suicided and will eat his dust. He just did a stupid play. We'll get that. Now we're 5,000 longer. Hope he won't suck something. No, you're not boosting. Okay. Just when I talk, I play really bad.